they give their lives for our freedom. Now you can join the mission to pay tribute to our fallen heroes and offer their brave families comfort as they welcome their soldiers home. Your donation will help build a memorial garden at the Dover Air Force Base.
What we're trying to do is have something for them here so that we make it an easier time for them, a private place that they can sit down and that they can reflect or mourn.
The garden will be a refuge at the base's new Center for Families of the Fallen, a place to find privacy, quiet, and comfort.
Studies have been done that clearly indicate that contact with sunlight, contact with the green landscape or green contact of any kind, and water and nature has an enormous benefit.
Your contribution is a simple way to salute those who have paid the ultimate price and show hero families how much we care.
We've never done any kind of a project of this size, probably $175,000.
It really seems to be a very simple way to say thanks to the families who have given up so much for our freedom.
Please help build the Memorial Garden for the Fallen, for our heroes and their families.